Today, I will show you how to fix Translucent app not working after Windows update problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like to video. As you can see, even though the Translucent app is turned on, it is not working. I assume that you are also experiencing the same issue. The application stopped working after the latest Windows update. Today, I will show you how to make this app work again. This solution found by a user named God on the 11 forum. To not miss any steps, I recommend watching the video to the end. First, we open our browser and type in vivetool. We go into the github.com. Click on the vivetool.zip file in the assets section. I save the file to my desktop. This application that we downloaded helps us enable and disable new features in Windows updates. We need this application to disable the feature that prevents the Translucent application from running. We need a folder to place the application files. To do this, we open the File Explorer. We click on this PC from the left menu and then click on Local Disk C. Here, we create a new folder. We name this folder zVIVE. The folder name is important. I will put important parts mentioned in the video in the description or comments of the video. You can copy and paste from there. After creating the folder, we right-click on the downloaded file. Then we click on Extract All. It asks where you want to extract this file. We click on Browse. We will select the zVIVE folder that we created. Once we find the newly created folder, we click on Select Folder. Finally, we click on Extract. Now, it's time to open CMD to run this application. We type CMD in the search bar. Right click on CMD and click on Run as Administrator. There are two codes to write here. These codes will also be in the description. After writing the first code, press Enter. You should also have C/zVIVE written in yours. Then we copy and paste the second code and press Enter. And the process is complete. Now all we have to do is to restart our computer once in order to work for the change we made. And as you can see, we solved the problem without uninstalling the Windows update. The application is working smoothly. Now you can try the steps one by one yourself. Maybe Translucent DevOps team will fix this problem in the future, but for now, this solution is working. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.